Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a newish to me, I guess, game tonight. This is Shovel Knight. I played Shovel Knight long time ago, 2014, shortly after it came out, after the first quote-unquote episode of it came out, which has now been retroactively renamed as Shovel of Hope, the actual Shovel Knight campaign. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? but tonight we'll be starting up the other campaign they just released not too long ago called Plague of Shadows, in which you play as a Plague Knight. So that's going to be fun. Now, however, at the start... God, I forgot I had Butt, Fache, and Poo on here too. Oh man, good memories. But as is very important, for any new adventure, we need an appropriate name. It's going to take a little bit to figure something out. Something completely banal and in line with my terrible sense of humor. Damn, I can't believe I burned Butt Fache already. That was a good name. That was a really good name. All this stuff I can think of now is just way too bad for even for me. So, let's do something pretty. Can I just type this in? Or no, it's gonna make me actually. All right, it's gonna make me move around here. Plagurst. Yeah, there we go. Oh, actually, no, I kind of like the two T's. The Plagurst. Perfect. Remember Butt Mode? Hell yeah, I remember Butt Mode. That was poo. That was hilarious. I should really go back to that sometime. Great. Super great. All right, Plagurst. The adventure of Plagurst begins anew. Let's go. I'm assuming this isn't going to be too much different control-wise from normal-ass Shovel Knight here. Oh, but story. Oh, story. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Well, of course, only the best lands. But villainy ran rampant, and in time, even the most stalwart of heroes fell. Oh, so bad start to the story. The absence of champions, the Enchantress in an order of no quarter, swept into power. Okay, yeah, we know all this already, pretty much. Bum, 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 bum. Unbeknownst to everyone, the maniacal alchemist Plague Knight, aka Plagurst, had plans of his own. Sought nothing less than to concoct a potion of unlimited power. Oh man, I've been there. I can empathize with this dude. Draft so fiendishly potent that nothing he desired would be out of his reach. Well, she's kind of cute. Each knight unknowingly guards a crucial ingredient. Now the collection must begin. All right. We'll see what we got here. I hope there's some new tunes as well. I fucking love the original tunes. Oh, boss is on his way. You gotta get back to the lab fast. I don't want to get experimented. Ooh. Just hold the Q to charge and bomb burst out of here. Come on, hurry up. Okay, all right. Alright, good to know. Cool, so they got the same kind of music. Alright, so we're a little slidey. Like good old Luigi. Can I talk to him? There we go. Hold Q to charge and bomb burst out of here. Listen when someone's talking, you can miss out. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Ah, I see. Okay. Hold Q. Boom. Okay. All right. So a projectile attack. Can I jump on these fuckers too? Or is it... Nope. All right. Just projectiles. And kind of a downward toss. Ooh, I like that. I actually like that a lot. Oh man, the soundtrack is so good. I'm gonna be singing a lot, I think. So sorry, not sorry. Oh, what's gonna happen here? Oh wow, okay, I got that the first try. I was just kind of guessing. It's pretty rad. Okay, so I hold and then I release. Oh, wait, I should be checking for secrets too, shouldn't I? So good. Holy shit, it's really good. Full bag of tonics to upgrade your max health. Just open the menu with E and drink them down. Alright. 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 Oh, I see. Okay. Health tonic, health. Gain a health bubble until you fall in battle? Okay. Lance casing, black powder, standard fuse. Okay, I see. So there's some of my upgrade stuff. I've got the chemical coated cloak. Nice. And a cipher coin. Alright. Alright. Oh, I see. I see. So that's collectibles throughout each stage. Alright, how do I get out of here? E? Yeah, there we go. Whoa, jeez. Alright, that's gonna be a little, it's gonna take a little bit to get used to, methinks. Wow, he is really slidey. Okay, alright. That's fine, that's fine. At least I got the little checky checkpoint. Plagurst, you got to get your shit together, Plagurst. Oh wow! All right, so that's like almost a Castlevania jump type thing. Ooh, nice. All right, so I can go. Auto. Okay. All right, so I think it's leap of faith to get those two coins up there, huh? Very slidey, holy shit. Whoa! Okay, alright, let's... alright, let's be a little careful here. I get my shit first. Then I can burst back up here, hopefully that dude's not there, and of course he is. Alright. Nice, there we go, that's what I'm talking about. Learn all sorts of new strats. Whoop. Doo-doo. Okay, so I can't jump. Do any jumpy jumps here. Yeah, back, foul beast. You weren't doing nothing but back anyways, please. Oh, okay. All right. So can I aim? I can't aim up, huh? That's kind of unfortunate. Uh-oh. All right, there we go. All right. Ooh, this is kind of floaty. It's a little bit different than I would have expected, but that's all right. But I can use this. Oh, slimes! Look out! Alright, we're gonna have to learn some advanced moves to survive here, I think. Whoop! There we go, okay. I can't dash. Can I dance like Shovel Knight? A little bit. Yeah! He's got a little bit more to him. Apparently he's got stronger knees. Oh, don't forget about that one, though. God, this track in particular. Oh, how do I? Oh, I see. I see what's going on there. So you kind of burst up a little bit. Ow. Ow. Oh wow. All right. That was some good tosses right there. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, good. Wanted that. Alright, these don't quite have the range I would have wanted, but that's okay. We'll get used to it. We'll get used to it just a little bit. Ah! And I don't have iframes while I'm doing that either, so that's unfortunate. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We don't need to dick around too much with the teeny tiny ass treasure here. Oh my goodness, please. Oh dear. That's very treacherous. When you don't have like a perfectly controlled jump. It's like Castlevania, you gotta fucking commit to that shit. Oh, nice. Oh, interesting, what's this? Oh, nice. What the fuck? Oh, whoa, what was that? Interesting, all right, okay. Oh, nice. Okay, can we explode this thing, please? Thank you. Oh, ah, you little bitch. All right, we're getting it. We're getting it very slowly here. Do I want to go over here? Can I jump on these things as him, or do I have to burst across? I'm gonna burst across because I'm a little afraid of that. Oh wow, okay, you've got a little bit of air control, but not much. So if you do your secondary jump there. Ow, little bitch. Oh, excuse me. Okay, then I can redirect and kind of get it myself. All right, I get you. Ooh, I missed something though. That will not stand. Ah. I can't help it. It's so good. So good. If you want to hear it without my acapella stylings, please, by all means, go buy the OST. It's fucking phenomenal. Really phenomenal. Oh, this would be. Oh, no! Okay, I think I can probably save myself from that if I'm a bit more on the ball. Do I need to regather the coins that I've already gotten? No, it doesn't look like it, yeah? No, okay, it's just kind of there. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Nice! Look at them strats! Oh wait, Oh nice, and then I can kind of... Alright, I'm getting it a little bit. Whoa! No thank you! Ah, damn it, I can't hit his butt, huh? Alright, we're just gonna go this way then. Alright. Ooh, nice. Oh, what is this garbage, huh? Aha! Success. Ba-da-ba-da. Certainly a different way to think about these little jumpy jump puzzles. I like that. They've done a pretty gosh dang good job so far. I am very pleased. Of course, this is just like tutorial level, so I could be very, very salty by the end of this. Who knows? Did I get another jump after that? No, I think it's just the double, right? Wow, that is quite the spin you can cover, though. I like that. Oh no, it's Black Butt! Oh wait, no, it's just Black Might here. Or Black Knight. Listen to me, Magicist, I know you're aiding him. Why is him all kind of... in his quest for the ultimate potion? Ultimate what? I haven't seen him since he fled to join the Order of No Quarter. Well, obviously you're talking about me. I'm like a quarter screen to the left. I can hear you, you know. Chemical trickery, you can't fool me. I know he plans to use the potion to be gone. Ah. Plan to gather ingredients. The only way worse is a deranged alchemist is a traitor. Hey, them strong ass words there, Black Knight. Do what you will with the order, but none threaten the Enchantress and live. Yeah, okay. You want to fight? Let's fight, bitch. Whoa, okay. All right, you're pretty good at the old fighting. But I'm better. Oh, okay. All right, that's not fair. You've got a better fighting weapon than I do. Yeah, eat that shit though, huh? Whoop, yep. Oh. Yeah, eat potion. How about more potion? Oh, I gotta be careful. I'm almost dead. And so is he, fortunately. Yeah, how do you like that shit, huh? Yeah, doing a little happy dance. Ah, he'll be back. He always is. Oh, I didn't grab the last coin somehow. Alright, is this dude gonna stop me from entering because I have weapons? Hey man, just because I got a creepy bird face doesn't mean I'm a freak, alright? Oi! Hey, come on now, man! Alright, fine. You wanna be difficult about it? Fuck off. Hey, what the hell? I jumped on that roof! Eat it, you bitch! How about you have a drink and relax, man? Oh, come on, really? They're gonna invisible wall this bullshit? Okay. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? I just pulling my polish. I'm a busy guard. I don't have time for this. Can I just go? I don't know, man. You gonna let me into your stupid-ass town or what? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, so I can't enter the town, huh? Alright, fine. Eat a dick. I don't want to go into town anyways. Oh, what's this dude? Secret entrance. You lost the key. Well, what kind of fucking... Why would I trust you to guard my secret entrance if you can't even keep track of it? Key, you dumbass. Week or two? Holy shit, no. Fuck it. I'll just go on my own. It's fine. Oh, that's not gonna end well. Is that gonna explode? There we go. Whoa, alright, well that's one way to do it. That's what you get for not fucking hanging onto my key like I told you, you little dick. Yeah, what? There's the house you grew up in. Well, hang on to the key then next time, dipshit. It's not my fault. You brought this on yourself, man. Oh, there goes Shovel Butt, or Butt Butt. Was it Butt Butt? I think it was Butt Butt. Black Knight thing? Yeah. Don't worry, your beak, that fool has nothing on us, yeah? Because I just kicked his ass with a bunch of potions. That's gotta be embarrassing for him. All I need to worry about is those final ingredients. We're stuck languishing here in obscurity until then. The essence is I shall pay our friends a little visit and, borrow them. That's not sinister at all. Mona, that was her name. I'm trying to think of who she was. I was thinking Mina, no. Mona. Alright. While you're doing that, I'll keep researching ways to get more bang for our buck. Bigger the explosion, better the alchemist. That's right. She gets me. I like that. Seems like there would be a less nauseating way to descend a floor, but who am I to complain about that? Exactly. You can display the technology. Anyway, I'll get back to the potionarium. Very clever. What are we working on? Shop. Ooh, all right. Arcs in the air before it comes crashing down. That could be useful. Two wall climbing flames. Two bomb max though. Blows up after a long time of whatever. Produces waves of fire in both directions. Ah, gosh dang it. Let's lay to the ground and press blood to fall again. I don't know. I've only got, what, 5,000 to my name here. I've got to spend this wisely. Well, let's get that. And let's get... Long Fuse seems like a good investment. We got 20-some hundred left. Damn it. Didn't spend wisely. Okay, what else? What else we got? Research? 40 cipher coins? God damn it. I don't have enough. Alright, what was the third option? Leave off. Alright, what's on over here? Ooh, fancy. What do we got here? Special delivery. Sure. Ah! Nice. Fate bomb. Fuck yeah, I'll take that. Yoink! Alright, I see. So that's that. Oh, whoopsie. Sorry about that, buddy. Didn't realize the power of my own shit. Yeah, sure. Why not? I'll take some potions. Oh, damn. 3,000. I'll be back for that, okay? Oops, sorry about that, buddy. Still getting the hang of my potions. Ah, good old Oolong. Who can forget him? Works so hard down here. Yes, wanna help? Can help make musics. Can I? Sure. Okay, cool. I don't get money for turning these in, huh? Ah, balls. All right. Alright, what do we got here? Percy. I think I'm a good friend. A moment of your time. Sure, why not? I'm out of paper and I can't fit any more ballistic formula in a desperate need. Oh, that's kind of dark. Love advice, huh? Ha ha ha. Well, I've got sheets of music. Oh, ha! That's what it is. Nice. Ah, nice. Okay. Okay, so does that mean there's more shit for him to play? Ah, nice, yeah. Beautiful. Okay. That's kind of funny, actually. I like that. Can I talk to you without blowing you up this time? I just get all sweaty and stuttery when you're working with Mona. That must be pretty stressful. Yeah, stressful is the word, alright. Our marker for secret areas. Cypher coins embedded in the walls. Alright. How about you, buddy? You same thing. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, that's the exit. Fuck, no, I don't want to exit. Okay, good. It just brings me back here right away. Oh, wait. Now I've got more cash. I need 3,000 for the magic upgrades, so let's, powder, tracer powder, wall climbing flames. Fuck yeah, man. Alright, so we're done there. Lob casing, tracer powder, I guess, and long fuse. Oh, nice. Ah, okay, that'll be handy. Oh, and then that takes me out the other side, so I can't really stop into town. They don't like me, apparently. Alright, let's go take a look. Let's go fondle King Knight's balls a little bit here. Alright, so now this is a little bit different strats with the lobbing and such, right? Whoa! Just jumped my asshole right into that pit. Whoop! Alright, it's fine. Whoop! Oh, nice. Okay, cool. It breaks shit for me too, but I can't toss anymore while that shit's on the screen. Okay. All right. That's good info to have, really. Oh. Oh, oh no. Nice. Good toss. Good fucking jump right there. Oh man. You didn't miss much. Just me jumping my butt into a pit. Sure, there'll be plenty more where that came from, though, so no big deal. Do 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 do. Bam bam bam. Alright, I think. Oh, yeah, maybe we'll do this. Whoop! Oh, uh-oh! No, fuck off! I kinda want my shit back, please. Oh, this could be a problem, couldn't it? Can I. Okay, that works. Oh, it was a little close. Alright, what's my bait thing, Jay? Awesome. All right. Let's use one of those, I guess. Going to town for a bit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was a little annoying. That was a little irritating. I tried to power jump over him and everything, but he wasn't having anything of it. What a little bitch. I'll have my revenge. Don't you worry. Oh, he's fucking intercepting it. Little bitch. Do 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 ba do. Beep ba do. Beep ba do. Oops, do that. All right. Whoop, all right, that's easy. I can get up there, yeah? Whoop, there we go. Oh, oh, all right. Well, he helped me get up there, so that's fine. Oh, that was probably a poorly executed idea. Oopsie. Alright, it's fine. Don't land on them spikes. Ah, crappity. Oh, oh no! Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. This is perfect. This is exactly what I wanted. Damn it. How am I gonna get that bastard now? Can I just pitch it? I suppose I'll have to. There we go, that's one way to do it. Ba 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 ba. You know, I wonder how much they had to change these levels to make this kind of workable for both of them, or for Plague Knight here. I wonder if they needed to do that at all, come to think of it, because it seems like pretty much the same. Oh, careful there. Pretty much the same level layout. Oh, nice. Oh, I can't use it. Nice. Okay, so that's where Shovel Butt would have gotten it. Crappity. Oh. So I wonder, do I sell the wand to Chester then? Is that how it goes? Alright, so I think to the left is where I would have come across if I hadn't gone up the ladder, yeah? Yeah, perfect. Alright. My sense of direction hasn't been impeded yet. Oops, nice. Whoa. so. Oh, I can't quite get up there, huh? Oh, no. All right. Whoa. Nice. All right. So I can do that. Oh, cool. I didn't realize I could get more than one of them little green bubble dealios on my health. Oops. Alright, so am I gonna be able to get in there? Or is it gonna be like, no, you don't fit the outline? Nice. That's funny, I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, so let's Oh, it was a little close. Nice. Alright, can I sell it to this guy then? Be like, hey man. Yeah, right. I was right. That's great. It's a little more interesting. Yeah, if I'm not going to be able to use it. Potent explosion with a far-reaching radius. That sounds rad. Gimme. All right, what does that replace, though? Not that. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. It's a relic thingy-ding. I get you. Bam, 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 bam. That's great. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, they still got the little tricksy tricks bombs there. I don't like that. Little bastards. Oh, that's not gonna be any good. Oh, that's right, I can intercept his shit, though. Nice. Brings me to there. Okay. Now we're back on track. Whoop! Oops, I don't want to break that, please. I'm gonna have enough trouble just playing this normally. You know what? Does that give me one, or does that give me more than one? Blip and blip. Oh, that only gives me one. Okay. But hell, that's good shit to have right there. Bum, bum, bum. Bonus health capped at 5. Okay, yeah, I get you. Oh, hey. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, bastard got me. Oh, well, at least I'm right there. Good old Plagurst. Whoa! Ah. Oh, I lost all my bonus health, too. Oh, you little shits. That's right, I guess. All right, maybe we just kind of... Oh, fuck you! If you even... Oh, you little dick. Well, I was thinking about how to do it. Ah, shit. Oh, I could use... trying my big-ass bombs here. There we go. Hacha! Oh. Yeah! Ooh, wow, that is really large, actually. Boom! Eh. No, not that time. That's right. Forgot that he turned into cooked chicken. That's funny. Ba, 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 da. Boom! Oh, no. I bet I fucked up. Probably could have gotten up there. Ah, well. Oh, not like it matters. I can just jump back up there. Because I got the hops now. Oh, you chicken shit. Doing that gosh dang shield garbage. Yeah, eat that. Guard break.
Oh, wow. Ow.
That. Yeah. Want some of this? Ah, you little dick. Oh, I gotta not miss that up there. Oh, all right. You want some of this? Yeah. Take that, you little shit. Ta-da. Oh, no, don't forget. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, crappity. Alright, gotta be careful with my arc here. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Ooh, that's gonna be a little ugly, isn't it? Oops. This could be a bit of a problem, huh? Oh, especially like that. Oh, there we go. Oh, I suppose I could have just burst up over here. It doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, alright. Just be a little careful. It's fine. Yeah, there we go. Gotcha. Nice. Okay. You gotta be a little bit quick-witted here. I like that. Whoop. Alright, there's five. There's five in total. Because of course there's shit hidden behind these banners. Why wouldn't there be? Yeah, there we go. Ah. There we go. Good old King Butt or Butt Knight. I forget what the replacement was for this guy. Kingdom wavy text. Lavish lifestyle is in my blood, beyond basking the glimmering grace of a true monarch. Yeah, just because it's in your name, man, doesn't mean you're a monarch. The embodiment of opulence, I demand tribute. You can have some flasks, I guess. Let's have that essence. I think I'll take that nice crown, too. Yeah, all right. Seems like a fair trade. Oh. Okay, this could be problematic. Get your butthole up, please. Whoa! Oh, wow. Alright, he's a little tougher than good old Black Butt here. Alright, swap it up a little bit. Ah, these damn confetti. Whoop! Yeah. All right, I'm winning this war of attrition at least. Whoop! All right. Oh, ah, you little bastard. Yeah, yeah, suck that. Bam. Ooh, that's kind of dark and depressing a little bit. Am I stealing souls? Is that what he's talking about with essence? Aw, I don't get to wake up at a campfire though. Since the essences are all distilled together, if my research is correct, then we can craft the ultimate potion. It's not real gold. Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright. Well, I'll be back to shop. I've got more stuff, but for now, I need to take a quick break. I'll be back in a minute. Alrighty-righty-roo. We're all set to go. Knight, health, mana, and shovel are replaced. Oh, that's right, because you could pay to extend your butt in two different ways. That's right, okay. I remember that now. Alright, so how much we got? We got 5,000. I could get powder. Waves of fire in both directions, but that cuts me to 12. Float burst, float slowly to the ground, press down to fall. Oh, I see, okay. Let's leave that for now. I think I can get 500 for giving the horse some paper or whatever. See your actions, yes, behold, I spent 41 minutes, blah, 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 blah. Gee, yeah. 756 bombs and bomb burst 135 times. You're quite scary, but your loss is in battle number 6. But damn it. Lastly, 6 is the number of tonics you've quaffed. You're so silly, Grandma Swamp. Aw, how sweet. Alright, what can I do here? 3 grand. Is that worth it? Yeah. It's a perma upgrade. Let's do it. Yoink. Thank you. Romance tip, huh? I don't know if I accept romance tip from horses, but let's, what do you got? Everything you need to know about romance can be found in books. Read up. That's, not super good advice, my friend, but I'll take it under advisement. Okay, so I got 2,700. I think I can still afford whatever the fuck that other thing was, yeah? Ah, yeah. Hell yeah, let's do it. Alright, so we're done there. Float burst, float slowly to the ground. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, that's handy. Oh, but I can't charge it until I touch the ground again. Nice. Okay, also I could... I can afford something here. 40 cipher coins for materials. Yes, please, do it. Alright, test your hypothesis with my money, I guess. If this is the pull a quarter out of your ear trick, I've seen it already. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Okay. Quick fuse, sentry fuse, bullet burst. Damn. So save my money for that. Opponent powder. Keep throwing in bombs to make a bigger boom. Nice. Okay. Wow. There's a lot of different shit you can get. I like that. All right, this dude said something about my mother and I don't like it, so let's go take care of him. Oh, this is just to get- oh jeez, this is just to get more money. You know what, that's fine, actually. Oh no! Oh, you little shit. Not gonna intercept me there. Oh, hey Kenny, how you doing? Let's see ya. How many pits have I fallen into? Like three or four. Not that many, but all of them were my fault, so. Oh jeez. There we go, so there's five. Ah shit. No, that stuff better be there when I get back. You fucker. I thought I would acapella the soundtrack. That's right, man. This stuff is great. I love it. I love it so much. Alright, this damn ass dive bombing dragon. Eat shit. Ah. Okay. My measly, like, 200 gold. Yep, I want that, please. Oh wow, that's it? That was pretty short. Okay, alright, on to Spectre Knight. Damn ass dive bombing dragon, that's right. That's fucking right. I calls him as I sees him. Oh cool, so I don't jump on these anymore, I just kinda explode them a little bit. Oopsie. There. Oops, damn it. Whoa, no! No, doctor! Alright. Yeah, eat shit. Gotcha. Whoop! Oh, frogs, why you gotta do that to me, man? You make me look like an idiot. Whoa! Jesus. Can I actually kill these guys, or are they just gonna be a pain in my asshole here? Ah! Oh. Alright, it's fine. Whoop! Nope. Whoa! Trying to get tricksy. I don't like that. Whoa! Hey! Hey, man. I don't disrupt you when you're in your corner. Well, I did. I blew up his corner. That's fair. Ah, crappity. Yeah, alright, I need to do something about that. Alright, I think this one will actually make a bit more sense. I'm lobbing that shit all over the place here. Whoa, wow, that guy's got the ups. Uh-huh. Ah! Oh, yeah, out of here. Oh, hey, what's this? What's this? Ah, there we go. Okay. It's a little secret. Oh, they trying to do something. Potions are too strong, though. There's an easier way to swap that out. That's okay. Whoop. I can't swim, can I? That's right. Oh, shit. Oh, that's bad. That did not work how I wanted it to. Oh, well. All right. Did I go up here? Oh, no. No, I got that already. Bum, 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 da, da. Alright, let's swap that out. Oh, you bastard. Oh, that's right, I lost my super extendo health too because I was an idiot and drowned. Crappity. It's like you'd figure to have maybe 2 or 3 seconds before the darkness took a hold of you, right? Ah, you little bitch. Come on. Eh. Alright, time to do this slightly less stupidly. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, another shiny trinket that I can't use. I'll sell it to Chester, it's fine. Bom, bom, bom. Nice. Whoa, glad I'm not the only one making stupid-ass mistakes here. Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing here? Whoa! All right. Oh dear. Okay. What do we got? What is this? Oh. Oh crap! That's not what I wanted. Uh oh. All right. Bail out. Oh, can I make this? Oh, just barely. All right. Reset. Ba 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 da ba ba ba. Ba ba. Get off my platform, you little shit. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no. Oh, nice. Look at those moves. There we go. All right. Very slowly getting the hang of it. Ah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. That could have been bad. Do 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 Whoa, that guy had something to say to me. Oh shit, I should have checked the left wall first. Oh well. Oh, we're back up here. Was that what I wanted? I guess. Oh, maybe we'll fuck off with that. Oh, new. Ah, oh, you shit ass frog. Stop it! Stop jumping over my shit, man. There. Oh, come on. Can't quite get up there, huh? No! Fuck off! Oh, for fuck's sake. Boom. Thank you. Oh! Ow! Ah! Oh, good. Darkness. Perfect. It's like this game's fucking equivalent to conveyor belts. Come on, man. I don't have enough problems throwing myself into pits before. I gotta deal with fucking vision problems. Whoop! Suppose I could toss a big ass bomb in there. I'm doing not using my heavy artillery. Alright. Oops. That's not what I wanted. Alright. Ah, idiot. Guess that guy can't swim either. Oh, this could be a problem. Oh my goodness, where am I? Okay, alright, we're safe, it's fine. Oh man. That was a little spooksy. A little spooksy right there. Ah, you shit, come on. Ah, you. Don't do that to me. Oh, come on! You little shit, 2 for 2. There we go. Alright, how are we gonna do this here? Get your butt over here, please. Alright, there we go. That works. Whoop. Well, God. Bounce it right on the thing, please. Come on, thank you. Goodness. Briefly forgot my controls for a second there. Oops. Oh, don't even do this to me, you little fucking frog. Yeah. Oh, good, spikes. Great. Alright, that's fine. Oh. Good call. Nice. Ow! Bitch. No! Alright, okay. Worked to my advantage that time. Oh no, I lost it. Better be waiting for me down there. Is it? It is not. That's garbage. Yeah, eat shit, frogs. Have another one. Do 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 do. A little more interesting? Alright, alright. Replenish your energy by damaging enemies. Fuck yeah! Give me that potion of vampirism or whatever. Oh, I see. It's a... Oh, I see. Boo, that's not as fun as I was hoping. I was hoping that was a perma upgrade. Oh, nice. Ah, and then I can't use anything until it recharges full. Alright, well, that's good information to have. Whoop. Oh, get your asshole off of that. Yeah, that's right. Whoa, ooh, nice. Whoop, all right, what's we got here? Nice, 350. Hmm, how mysterious. Wait a minute. Can I keep tunneling my butt through there, I think? Oh, well, this is probably gonna cost me more than it should. No, huh? Can I jump over? Aha! Success. Oh, now I can't get back over the other way, though. Whoa! Oh wait, oh shit. No, I don't want to go down there yet. Ah! Yeah, I knew as soon as I jumped, I'm like, wait a minute, this looks a little familiar. Beep. Oh, what you got? Nothing. That's right. They seem to be a little bit more generous on the health in the Plague Knight campaign here, which is nice. Which is nice, actually. Oops, what am I doing? Going all willy-nilly around here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. Fucking darkness, man. I tell ya. Gets me every time. Ow. Shit. Alright, we're gonna be a little smarter about this. Yeah. How do you like that? Alright, how are we gonna do this, though? Oh, just like that. Nice, nothing fancy. Just gotta get it in there. Oh, I missed one, though. Uh-oh. Crappity. Okay. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 ba ba do boom 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 Ah, yeah. Trying to get me, huh? Death from above, bitch. Ah, crappity. Where am I at here? Oh, wait a minute. Shit. Looks like we're getting to the end here, huh? I'm not quite fancy enough to break these things open just yet. Reaper meets Reaper, but you are no kindred spirit. What have you come to harvest, foolish alchemist? What do you think, man? What do you fucking think? Spooky ghost! I like that. Yeah, yeah, let's see what you got, bitch. Oh, that was unfortunately placed. Yeah, oh, I missed him, huh? Oh, that's not gonna be good. Alright, actually, this tracer powder probably isn't gonna do me no good. Let's just get rid of that. Whoop! Actually, lob stuff might actually work a little bit better here. Let's do that. Whoa! Oh, bastard. Alright, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Now, that's what I'm talking about. Whoa! Gosh, dang it. Whoa! Just tossing shit all over the place here. Ah, you bitch. Oh! Ah, you. Alright, he's kind of winning the fight a little bit here. That's alright. Whoa! What you got? What you got? Yeah, nothing, bitch! Okay, that was pretty easy. Oh, man. Yeah, I got the essence of a dead man. Awesome. And 1500 gold, even better. That guy is time DLC, sack him. Yeah, fuck that, man. What's up with that? That's so dumb. Actually, no, I get it. New console and whatever. Oh, she does a little dance. That's cute. That's kind of adorable, actually. She's really cute. A very elaborate dance. I guess this replaces the tralple thing. I like this one better. It's a waltz. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So does this keep going until I do something? I kind of just wanted this to keep going. Gotta love what you do, I guess. Just gotta love it. Nice. You get a chivo for watching it for too long. That's awesome. God damn it. I really want to keep watching this, but there's game to be had, so, you know. Oh, wait. you just do that? That's awesome. I kind of like that. Don't mind me. Just having problems with the elevator. Oh, hey, how's it going? Don't mind me, I've just been watching for 3 minutes. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Hey, man, don't question Mona, all right? That was a great dance. Torque lifts. Hey, don't worry about it, Mona. Dance like nobody's watching. And sing like nobody's listening. Because sometimes it actually ends up being true. Whatever, I don't see anyone rushing to join me, am I? Used to solitude by now. Oh, the feels. I see what he did there, giving up the ghost. This dialogue is too cute, I don't know. I'm gonna go puke a rainbow later on, I think. Health potion? Hell yeah, man! Did it perma-boost my health? Fuck yeah, alright, that's what I like to see. Mona, you're doing a bang-up job. Keep doing what you're doing. 60? Do I have 60? Damn it. I have 49. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I've got 7,500 stuff, but maybe we can get something better? Oh, okay. It's just gonna give me my stats. Can you give me more magic? Oh, 7,500. Ooh, just barely enough, though. I don't need it that much. I don't use it that much. Poor Percy. No one understands him. I like Steal That Shell. That's a good. That's some good tunes right there. Alright, let's go buy some shit, then we'll be off. Be on our way to the next adventure. Float casing, skade powder, component powder. Keep throwing in bombs to make a bigger boom. That sounds good, actually. A bullet burst? Yes, I'll have enough for both. Fucking do it. And component powder. Oh, we've got enough for one more. Sentry fuse. Alright. Sure, we're gonna buy it all eventually anyways. May as well do it now. Component powder, and I'll keep the long fuse for now. Alright, so what does this do? Ooh, that looks fancy. Oh, I see. Oh, fucking great. Oh, I can go visit the Trowel King anyways, huh? Let's see what he's got to say. Oh, there's also a treasure thing. We'll get that in a bit. What's the haps over here, my man? Definitely nothing here, boss. I did my most thorough check. Should we move on? No, fuck no. We need the bazate thing here. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I honestly didn't mean to do that, but while we're here... Nothing, huh? Well, that's disappointing. Alright, I thought I was being clever and tossing in bait shit to make something happen there. Alright, well, I'm not as clever as I think. Alright, so now I don't have... Oh, shit. I don't have the... Ooh, alright, well, that's one way to do it. I don't have the float shit anymore, so... Oh! Nice! Alright, that's good right there. I'll be a little bit more controlled with my jumpy jumps here. Oh jeez, almost did it again. Whew. Oh! Alright, from one pit to the next, eventually we'll get to the end here. Oh, that's rough. Maybe for this I should equip the floaty floats. There we go, a little bit more controlled. Yeesh. can throw bombs into Oolong. Oh, why would you want to do that? He seems like a pleasant enough fellow. All right, I'll do that next time. Oh, shit. Whew, it's close. There we go. Okay, miss out on this cool shit. Whoa! Uh-oh. This is Mario 3 rules, right? I can get crushed against the thing if I'm not careful. Ah, crappity. Yeah, nice. A little extra scratch. Alright, let's keep the floaty floats on. I'm gonna need that. The Pforest of Pfishing? Cypher coins down these pits, but it's a long way down. If only you could fish them up. Yeah, man. If only I had some sort of item specifically made for this. How silly would that be, right? Oh, nice. Alright, didn't realize I could do that. That's pretty neat. Oh. Alright, how do I do this now? Alright. Easy. Easy, steady. Nope, that's the one I wanted. Whoop! Nope. Crappity. No! Oh no, did I miss that for sure? Oh no, okay. I'm gonna do it this way. There we go. No probs. Oh, what is this garbage? How in the butt are you supposed to Oh, I see. It's like Plinko, but on a much smaller scale. Yep. Yeah, boy. Got it. Twitch changes colors based on light and dark mode, huh? I get that makes sense. That makes sense. You want readable shit no matter what you're doing. Alright, this guy needs to die, thank you. Ooh, nice. There we go. Yeah, alright. This is a pretty neat level. I like it. I like it a lot. Whoa, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. It's new. Oh, hey, you little bitch. Throwing your shit at me. Stop that. Oh, why did that not work? There we go. Now, how in the deuce are you supposed to do this? I can't duck. Wait, can I get through up here? I cannot. Oh, I think I see. Go. Oh, maybe not. Ah, all right. I get you. Ow! I like that, though. Can we get the... Oh, all right. They're gonna make me do this the stupid way. That's fine, I guess. Oh, come on. Fuck that one up. Yeah. Oh, it does a little hoppy hops. All right.
Let's try that one.
Oh, oh, tick. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'd like to see. Problem solving. Oops, it's not the weapon I wanted though. Oh, no. There we go. Ooh, what is this fresh hell? Okay. Nope. Oh, I see. You're gonna make me extend the thingy-ding. Very clever. Oh, and it retracts too. Good thing I was quick about it. Oh, yep. Alright, this guy needs to die, please. Yeah, eat it. Oh, ow. Ow, you little shit. Can I get him from up here? No. Oh, you little bastard. Yep. Oh, yeah. All right. We got it. Oh, oops. Not like that, though. Oh, he wasn't even close to that. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. All right. Should have been watching my health a little bit, huh? Oh, do I have to go through the entire fucking thing? Alright, that's okay. It's a fun level. I don't care. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to blow you up. Oh, he didn't blow up. Okay, alright. Oh, careful. Eh. Oh, I already got this. Oh, you little yacht. You little fucker. Yeah. Oh, wow. All right. I don't like this dude that's throwing anchors at me. Eat it, please. Yeah. Get you a shield that can defend you against that, you fucker. Whoop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, close there. Alright, I gotta do this again, don't I? Oh, oh, jeez, thought that was gonna push me right off. Ah! Best song confirmed. Oh, where's that going? Oh, you little bitch. Yeah, eat it. Eat my fish bombs. Eh. Oh, no. Okay. Whew. A little on the close side. Ooh, Lost City. Yeah, that's a good choice, too. We'll have to see. We'll see once we get there. This one always sticks in my head for some reason, though. It's so fucking good. Ba-da-dee. Yeah, nice. Oh, that was a full set of shit, though. I should have used my other stuff. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Alright, so we're good there. We got Explodatorium. That's my home turf. Fuck. Somebody take over my home turf? That's not good. Get the fuck out of there. Oh, okay. Alright, what's going on here, bro? There's an intruder afoot. Oh, is this where I fight Shovel Butt or Butt Knight or Butt, I guess? So that would be really fucking fan- Oops, sorry, buddy. He did fail me, though, so he kind of deserved that. Ow. Oh. Ow. Oh. Ow, damn it. Wow, that's very painful. Whoop. Ow, damn. All right, so you can't mess around with that shit. Gotta move your butt. Bow, 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 bow. Plague Knight's right. He's not much of a dancer, is he? But I mean, he does it. He tries his best. Ooh, I'm starting to like these new fancy flasks I bought. Oh, they're gonna drop shit, huh? Aren't these like my bomber crow things? Why are they dropping shit on me? There we go. Ow! I should have known better than that. Oh, I bet I should, I'll use more of these. There we go. Just in case. Whoa. Whoop. Nope. Oh! Oh, intercepted. What a bitch. There we go. That's a little better. Oh! Ow! That's a little tricksy, huh? Oh, not that tricksy, I guess. Basic platforming. Alright. Oh, alright. Well, that works too, I guess. Ow! Stop that! Alright, well, hopefully there's a big old thing of chicken here. Nice. Whoop. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Mr. Rename. Hey, man. If Twitch is gonna let me rename my shit so it's more accurate, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do it. Serves me right for having a shit name to begin with. Wait, there wasn't anything else up there, right? I just kinda got the shit and got out? Alright. Alright, and then there's this dude. Come on, man. This is like my fucking minion. Is he pissed because I blew him up before? Is that what's going on here? I mean, dude should let it go. It was like 2 minutes ago. Alright, which one did I just blow open? This one? No, this one. This goes somewhere, right? It's not just death? Alright, good. Just in case. This is almost certainly death, though, right? Oh no. Okay. Oh, that was a little this dangerous. Oh my goodness, no! Ah! Just choppy chops out of there. That's death, though. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We know what we're doing, kinda. Oh no. Rat. Plague rat. Literally, because it's green. Ah, I should have used my little thingy ding, so. Alright, so went up. Oh no, I already got that shit. Boom! Eat shit. Yeah, fucking poser just tossing flasks everywhere. Alright, so here's where I was here. bounce off of that one. Oh, all right, it's fine. Everything's fine, don't worry about it! Ow, you little bitch. All right, this guy needs to go the fuck away. Ow, okay, they don't take away your old shit. Do they? Oh, they might, fuck. All right, that's not good. I'm losing cash hand over fist here. Alright, I need to take care of the chompy chomp dude here first. That's a little bit of an issue. Oh, for fuck's sake, hit him. There we go. Alright, it's fine. Ow.
Oh no, go away, bastard.
All right, there we go. All right, we're good. Oh no, see, there's my original set. Interesting. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, what the hell is this? Ah! All right, let's change it up a little bit. Ow! Wow. Ow, what the hell? Ah, stubborn jumpy pot thing. Whoop. There's some things I don't remember very well about this game, apparently. Wait, an alchemy coin is rubbish to an alchemist? Something doesn't fucking sound right there. Whoop, not exactly what I wanted, but that's fine. Oh, careful. Oh, ooh. Oh, he was a little sharp on the feetsies there. Oops. Oh boy. Now, I'm pretty sure Plague Knight's an alchemist. They say it more than once here. The better the alchemist, the bigger the explosion or some such. Or maybe that's Mona. Maybe Mona's the alchemist. You could be right. Alright, so there's my garbage over there. Because I'm an idiot. There we go. Whoa, no. Oh, you bastard. Come get some, little chompy bastards. There we go. Cool. Ay, little shit. That doesn't go away, does it? Oh no! My chicken! Fuck off! Oh, come on. I was so up there. Oh, wait. Maybe I can do this. Yeah, there we go. That little extra height with the... Whoa! Oh, shit. Shit bird. I get it. Whoa! Oh, I'm destroying that, though. Oh, alright, alright. Let's be a little careful here. Wait for the next cycle. Oh, wait, I can go up there, can't I? Yeah, yeah. Good thinking. There we go. Oh, I can't float over there, though. Wow. Alright, these guys are a little bit easier to deal with without a shovel. Oh, well. Not when I take a few in the head, though. I think we're coming up to the end, though, aren't we? Is this the last one? No? Alright, this is crazy Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde bullshit going on here. Oh, damn it. Ow. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Really use some more health though, please. Ba 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 na ba na ba na ba na. Alright, there's a little apple for my trouble. Ow! Damn. Hot. Oh, uh-oh. Oh. Bull's a little close. Oh, alright. That works. Whoa! You little shit. Oh, you little... Yeah. What you got? Oh. No. Fuck off. Wow, this dude. Doing the business. Ow. Ooh. Uh-oh. Got a little chompy chomp action going on here. Oh! Fucking jump and I flub it just immediately. Good work. Good fucking work to all parties involved. Awesome. Oh, I missed this thing though. Maybe it's for the best. Alright, that guy. Oh, you bastard. Alright, fine. I was gonna say fuck him, but now he made me mad. Ow. Oh. There. Alright. Alright, this time. There we go. Alright. That's what I was trying to do the first time. But I was an idiot. Oh, wait, no. I see a little... Oh, you fucker. Get out of here. Little chompy chomp bastard. Yeah, there we go. Oh. There we go. That's what I like to see. A little bit of thinking using that noggin. Fuck the rest of that, though. Not worth it. Ba-na-ba-na. Whoa! Nice. Way to pay attention. Oh, come on. Can shimmy my way out of there, huh? Wait a minute. Ow! Whoa, careful. I figured there was something there, I guess not, though. Yeah, alright. Looking good now. This must be the end, right? Let's get all pumped up here. Ah, damn it. I hate it when I'm wrong. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, nice. Can I go over the top? Nice. All right. Oh, all right. One more. Ow. All right. Aw. Oh, all right. That's fine. It's fine. We'll bring it back. Can I get back up there? Oh, that might be a bit of a high jump, though. Ow! So close. All right. That's right. Fuck off. Did I miss a coin? That's unfortunate. Ah, well. We'll go back for it sometime. Oh! Oh, nice. Okay. Ooh. Easy. Damn it. Oh, they're just tossing shit all over the place here. Ow! Bastard. Yeah. Like that. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. This seems like a poor choice to go for this. Ah, well, that's fine. Alright, that's the end, yeah? Yeah, alright, alright. Ooh. Ooh. I see what's over there. Yeah! What's this? What's all this? Oh, cool. Wow, if I had a bed that bounced me that high, holy shit. I'd have a broken-ass bed. All my different masks. Awesome. I like that. If I'm feeling a little size-conscious that day, I'll take the top right. If I want to be extra fancy, I'll take this golden number here. And I got a little rat, too. That's funny. Alright, so there's nothing here, right? It's just kind of, like, hanging out. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let me guess, it's Shovel Knight. Yeah! Or I'm sorry, Butt. Yeah, alright, Butt. Let's go. Let's go, you little fucker. Yeah, he's got no chance here, honestly. Oh, he's got the fancy bouncing shit. Yeah, what you got? Oh, no, don't you do that. Don't you be a little prick and just... Oh, this is not good. He's got all his shit, doesn't he? That's right. Oh! Ugh. Oh, crappity. Oh! Ah, you little shit-ass! Oh! Ah, you bitch! Oh! He can fucking send that right back to me, huh? Yep! Yeah, boy! Alright. He's winning the war of attrition here, but... Yeah! All right, okay, we dead even. Dead even. Yeah, come on. Bounce down in there, you shit. Yeah, what you got? I want your money, though. Can I get it? Oh, all right. No, look out! Oh, you shit. And he gets his money back. What a bastard. Come on. What kind of cheap-ass garbage is that? I beat him fair and square. Butt should be no more. Alright, am I gonna rob him when he's asleep? Please tell me. Please tell me I'm gonna do that. Yeah! Yeah! That's what I like. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Fucking subterfuge right there. Boom. Aw, she guessed it. Nice. Alright, let's see what we got here. How much do I... Ooh, 10,000. Alright, we'll be back. We'll be back for that. I don't know, I kind of like the combo I've got now. That super explodey stuff is really nice. Oh, it's just the, ah, damn it. I thought he was gonna like give me more shit here. 7,500. We'll come back to that. Yeah, they're 1,500. I like that. Having the proper chemistry. Ah ha, ah ha ha, ho ho he ha ha. Ah, was he raised in a barn? I get it, because he's a frog. Wait, so I can toss something in there? That's actually kind of funny. Oh, nice. It gives me a thing. This is funny. I like that. Wait, can I just keep doing this for more money? Is that what's going to go on here? Eh? Ah. Alright, he seems happy about something. What you got? What you got for us? Ah, that's what Mona was dancing to. Alright, we'll keep that. We'll keep that. Ba-ba. And it was a waltz, I was correct. My musical knowledge is quite limited, so I'm really happy that I guessed that was a waltz. Alright, let's see what we got here. No, I want to research first, because that'll give me more shit, yeah? 60. All right, no props. Use your filthy, filthy money. All right, what do we got? Orbit casing spins around you and even pierces through walls. Ooh, I like that. Cluster powder forms several explosions. If it's only one, I kind of like my triple shot here. Set bombs and detonate. Launch through the air while dropping ice shards below. Fuck yeah, that sounds important and awesome. Let's see. Alright, may as well buy some shit. Why not? What else am I gonna spend this on? Alright, let's try the frost burst and orbit casing and cluster powder and remote fuse. Ooh. Oh, I see. Boom, boom, boom. Wow, actually, that seems like a powerful little thing. Oh, it's a sticky bomb too. That's actually pretty rad, but I don't like remote fuse. Let's go with long fuse. Only one, though. That's actually not great. component powder, I like this combo here. We'll stay with the frost shit, I guess. Although I might just swap that back to the float thing so I can murder myself a little bit less. Oh, hey, here's this D-bag. What was his name again? He's like the super emo traveling samurai swordsman or whatever, right? See, he is an alchemist. This strange ass anime dude said so. Hero in training. Yeah, good for you. You have a crush on a girl. Gasp! Let me grasp at my monocle here or clutch at my pearls. I don't know. Whatever fucking thing that is. Love potion, huh? And trust me, love potion will not help you. Ooh. Ah, damn, thought I was gonna get away without fucking any issues here. Yeah, fuck you. Man, this component shit is awesome. I love it. It's got the whole, like, lingering effect and then the super burst. I love it. It's pretty good. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, eat shit, you little asshole. Oh, from behind. That sucks for you. A little juggle action going on there. I don't know. I kind of like Plague Knight a lot now. This is actually really fun. 1, 2, 3, kaboom. Aw, it doesn't go forever though, does it? Yeah, eat shit, boomerang man. teach you to try to use an Aussie weapon against me. Beat you fair and square, that's right. You have to woo your beloved the old-fashioned way. Alright, man. Good luck. Go have an intense nosebleed near her, I guess. Oh, boy. Gee, that's a fucking hard one. Boy. I don't know, that guy's weird. That guy's a little weird. But whatever. Easy. Easy fight. Every time. Okay, can I go into this town, or are they gonna be like, oh, get the fuck out of here, Plague Knight? He's always right on target, huh? Except his catapult broke, so, I don't know. Would you really trust a horseman with a catapult? Directly into the ocean. Brilliant. Can't afford another set of waterlogged bombs. Quadruple checked my numbers. I just need to change out the torsion rod. Alright, well, good luck with that. 50 coins? Do I have 50 coins? Damn it. I've got 36, man. Let's just give it a little bit, alright? Oh, it's the hat shop. Oh, I see. Oh, that makes me fucking... Oh, alright. Oh, okay, because I see. Shovel Knight's here. Can I at least go up there? No? That's kind of garbage. Oh, and I can't climb the thing either. Can I get that shit at least? No? Oh, that's kind of... That makes me kind of disappointed. I mean, here's Butt-Butt just running around like he owns the joint. Damn, that's a little disappointing. Alright, let's see if he is a sucker and falls for these guys' sob stories. Oh no, he's just gonna run around, huh? Oh, come on! Boo. Alright, so he needs what, 50 coins? 60. Oh, no, 50. Alright, well, I'll be back. I'll be back, that's fine. Alright, looks like we got time for one more level tonight. Oh, we could fight, who is it, Zubaz, right? Let's see what he's got. What is he fucking crying his asshole out about now? Oh, Polar Knight. That's not Polar Knight. Just a commoner, huh? Big, huge brain, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's not how that works, Zubaz. Come on, man. Oh, boy. All right. You want some of this? That's fine. Wow, he got rocked by that. Wow, he is just getting the shit beat out of him. This guy, he's got nothing. Whoa, Doctor! Flawless victory! Oh, wow, he got his shit wrecked. Like, super good. Yeah, sucks to be you. What? Wait a minute. Recruit, huh? Alright, I'll be a nice guy. What you got? Yeah. Are you serious? Fucking stylin'. Yeah, that looks good on you, man. It looks really good. Had to do something with that quad XL anyways. Holy shit. That's really rad, actually. Alright, one more level. Let's go, Iron Whale here. Oh, I missed him. There we go. Okay, this music is pretty rad too. I will agree. I don't know if it's quite as rad as Strike the Earth, but oh, what are they trying to do here? Oh, no. Oh yeah. Yeah, I was thinking it was Lost City. Sorry. This is pretty good music though. I stand by that assertion. Oh, almost missed this son of a bitch right here. Nice, there we go. Oh yeah, this guy's gonna try to give me guff now, huh? Well, I got news for you, fucker. You're dead. Oh, I forgot about the crazy eel things. Ah, okay, so it is limited to 5 for the bonus health there. Oh, what you think you got, huh? Aw, crappity. Whoa! Ooh, okay, thought that was gonna crush me. Oh, all right. Whoa, 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 whoa. A little close. Oh, no, no, come here, you. There you go. That's right, I don't have the little float dealio going on here. But I am underwater, so you know, physics. Oh shit. Alright, I kinda remember these guys. They were a pain in the butt. Yeah, oh. Alright. Think you're getting all fancy on me, huh? What? Oh no! No! Oh, gives me plenty of time to contemplate my near death. That's right. All right, you little shit. Boom. Uh-oh. Careful now. Ow! Oop. There we go. All right. That's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Oh! Whoa! No. Fuck off, little bastard. Eek. Actually, let's use that. Nice, okay. All right, hey, that's actually pretty fucking useful. Blip, blip, blip. Do 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 Okay. Back on top here. Yeah. Aw. There we go. Good thing.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, I suppose I could have just done that over all three of them, huh? Oops. Oh, careful. Oh, the one over here you're talking about? Yeah. Yeah, that's probably no good. This one I think is fine, yeah? Alright, there we go. Oh, I missed that coin because I'm an idiot. Oh, can I go back up there? Ah, shit. Ah, well, serves me right. Serves me right for jamming out to these awesome tunes instead of paying attention. Gonna grab a lot of pixie for this. Oh, that could be a problem. Oh, that could be a real big problem. Uh-oh. All right. Oh, nice. Shooting. Oh, ow. No. Alright. Yeah, I got the fucking anchor. Great. Worthless. Oops. Yeah, that works too, I guess. Whoa. Ow. Ba 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 ba. Alright, well, you want to play this game? Alright, we can play this game. Oi! Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoopsie. Probably should have been on that thing. Boom! Ah! Oh, you bastard! Wow! Whoa! All right! All right! All right! It's good! It's good! It's good! Battle, do, 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 Alright. Could have been a little bit dangerous. Oh, well, that's not really gonna do much for me, is it? Oh, yeah. Fuck off. Whoa, no, thank you. Oops, that's not the one I wanted.
Wow.
Psych, bitch. Whoa. Oh, I can't drink shit while I'm on the ladder, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, what? He's back? Fuck you, man! Fuck you! Oh, you little shit. Ah! He's back and worse than ever. Ah! There. Little bitch. Just looking to do this so I can do this. Then I can do this. Get me some health. Uh-oh. Okay. That's fine. Please to die. Oh, no, and then I fucked it up. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, well, it's a little dangerous down there. All right, we're good. We're good. It's fine. Yeah, what do you got for me this time? Explosive platform that can even create when airborne. So, yes, please. Gimme. Press J. Oh, that's right. He gives me the fancy powers. Almost a bad time for a drink. Oh, all right. That's good. That's good life right there. Where do I need to go from here? I'm a little bit lost. Ow, bitch. There, give me some health back, you shit. Yeah, that'll do it. All right, come on. A little bit better on the old timing. There we go. Whoa. Okay. Fuck off. Oh! Come on! I would have landed on it. Fuck you. All right, that's fine. Wait, no, I need to go up. Up to the right. Ah, you little shit. Yeah, eat it. Oh, come on. One more, huh? Boom. Oh, come on, that hurt me. Fuck you. So dumb. Oh, what you got there, huh? Oh, bitch. Yeah. Ow. Yeah. Want your money. Where the fuck am I? Whoa. Ba 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 da ba 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 da da 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 ba da da. Oh, fucking hit him, please. There we go. Wow. 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 Alright, totally worth it. Now wait a minute, this seems like a place where you would go down, yeah? But I'm gonna go over here first, cause I am Le Smurt. Yeah. Treasure. Ow. Alright, here we go. Whoop, 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 ow. Damn it. Ow. Yeah, get wrecked, everybody. It's a bit of a long haul compared to the average night. Well, I'm not leaving this level unfinished. That would be kind of silly. Oh no! Oh no, what am I doing? Oh, this seems like a bad idea. Oh wow, what a jump! You know what? It's probably a good idea to get the floaty floats here. Whoa! All right, there we go. That'll do it. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba da 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 ba 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 da ba da. Boodle 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 deedle boodle boodle. All right, Treasure Knight. Blah blah blah. What's the matter, Plague Knight? Alchemy business slowing down. Here to make some coin. Well, we're literally walking on coins. I think you can spare a few. More important than gold? Yes, there are things more important than gold in this life. Come on, Treasure Knight. We've been over this. Bottom feeder. Ooh, that's a pretty good insult. Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, I forgot he had the little diamond dealios here. That's right, he's gonna get his shit wrecked here. And that's not a shipwreck pun. Oh, wow! Okay, I wasn't even paying attention to his health. Holy hell. He really got owned on that one. It's pretty good. That was pretty easy, boss. Was not gonna lie. Yeah, that's definitely my favorite combo so far, is that fucking splody splodes. Lost a fight with a pond. I was just underwater for like 15 minutes. Give me a break, Mona. Come on. Ocean, yeah. Okay, good correction. Had to go liberate the essence of Avarice. Nice place you got down there. The sawdust and mouse skulls. If only we knew. Alright, what do we got? Oh, not too much left, huh? Wait. Is she done with the research, or... 80? Do I have 80? Fuck, I don't have 80. Got 69. Haha, nice. Nice. Alright, let's see what we can get here. Oh, there's the baths. Alright. Oh, I didn't read what she was saying. Was that important? I should probably read that. What you do is try putting a feather in that cap of yours. Ha ha ha, I get it. No. Let's go sell some paper. Trajectory of a woman's heart is merely a matter of ballistic physics. You know, I'm starting to think that Percy can't give very good love advice. Starting to think about that. Alright, what's this dude got to say now? Plant the potions for the magistress if she wasn't looking. Shouldn't have to pay for these, right? Nice! Thanks, man! You're alright, Baz. You're alright. Nice. super good. Okay, we got lots of cash. Let's go do this. Let's do this shit. We can buy everything. Let's buy everything. Fuck it. Ah, just research. I like that they take away that menu item. That's good design. Alright, you know what? I'm actually kind of curious about what Percy's got in store for that, that good old catapult, so let's see. Let's see what he's got there. Last thing in the evening. Let's see what we can do. Blah, 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 blah. 50 coins. Here you go. Yeah, admittedly, that does look like a fully functioning catapult there, Percy. All right, where are you gonna... Oh, jeez. All right, that was kind of an off-center jump. I hope that, Oh, damn it. Percy! Well, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, am I really supposed to fight these guys? This doesn't seem fair. I'm gonna wreck their shit. Look at this. I mean, come on, man. Whoa, oh yeah, oh, they're a different color now. Oh no, I don't think I can handle this. I don't think they're gonna be okay after this fight here. See, look at that. Oh my god, it's so good. Like, why wouldn't you use this weapon? Holy shit. Oh, we got Mr. Super Saiyan Knight here trying to do his garbage here. Yeah, you got nothing, man. Just fucking stop. Stop embarrassing yourself, alright? See, look. Boom. Oh, alright. You're trying. You're trying. I mean, I'll give him props for trying, but he's really got no chance in hell. Oh man, these guys, they had no idea. Ah, they're running away. You cowards! Yeah, that's right, run! I'll fucking hunt you down. Oh, Chester's still here though. Let's take their things. Yes, absolutely. Alright, well, what's in the good old hat shop? Oh, Mr. Hat actually stayed around, alright. Oh, it is Mr. Hat! Oh, I was just guessing, alright. Oh, man. Scaring off all your customers enough to make a haberdasher flip his lid, blah 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 blah, ha 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 ha. No support, no flair. Hey, man, don't be bashing hoods. Hoods are fucking phenomenal. Oh, okay, we're fighting now, huh? Okay, all right, let's go. Bow, 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 bow. All right, he might have the advantage on this one, actually. Whoa, all right, hey, man, come on. Commander Keening your ass around here? Fuck off. Wow, he's gonna get wrecked though. Look at this, he's got nothing. Fucking nothing, boom. Yeah, I mean, he gave it a good go. Let's be honest, he gave it a good go, but he was doomed. Unique to yours, truly gonna make you look powerful and classy. Alright, well, free money and another song. I guess that's something. Oh, is he hiding around town like he was in the Shovel Knight's thing? Hello, bird person. Wait a minute. This isn't Rick and Morty. Oh, cool. We get the truffle stuff no matter what. Okay. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Sacred dance. Hail. Alright. That was cool. Oh, wait. We got Nerdbird here. I get it. Nerdbird. Alright, I think that's it. Well, alright, Chester, what you got? I can sell something to you, right? Yeah, sure, what you got? 10 health tonics? Fuck yeah. Only 7,500? What a deal. What's a dealio? And something else that I can trade for. Staff of Surging. Rise into the air with a surging attack. Fuck yeah. Everybody knows I like a surge. Actually, surges are gross. What? Rick and Morty worth watching? I think it's funny. Then again, my sense of humor is not how you would call refined. So, I guess it's certainly up to you. Oops, I didn't mean to blow up my old bird person there. Out of Arcana, blah 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 blah. Okay, alright, I think we're done for tonight. Getting a little late, getting a little tired, but this is a fucking fantastic DLC. I love it. It's really good. Alright, how do I get back to the menu? There we go. Bah, bah, bah. Ah, perfect. Perfect. All right. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. I think we'll get a pretty good solid week out of this. I feel like I've made it about a third of the way through. If I'm remembering how long Shovel of Hope was. That saved after Hat Guy. Yeah, so do I. Well, otherwise, I'll fight him again. He wasn't that big of a deal. Actually, now you made me curious. Let's go check that real quick. Mr. Mond, Buttfache, Poo, and Pligerst. Alright, let's see where did that save here. Oh no. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, that's fine. We'll do it. We'll do it again next time. He wasn't a big deal. Alright, so next stream, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be continuing Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows. Coming up on Saturday, I'm going to do a very stupid thing and attempt an all-Androids run of Assault Android Cactus, starting at 11 p.m., or not, goddammit, not 11 p.m., 11 a.m. CST. That'll probably be 9 to 10 hours of mild to moderate to severe insanity, but that's just me. Whatever. Before that, however, I'm probably going to have a little bit of a bonus stream going on Tuesday and possibly Thursday. I need to record a submission video for SGDQ, for Assault Android Cactus, one in which I don't drop as many F-bombs as I typically do, because apparently they frown on that sort of thing. Who knew? I'm not sure when that's going to start. Everybody will get the email regardless. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you possibly tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. It's going to be a long-ass week. Bye-bye.